shame about Herzog. Real brilliant mind wasted. The R&D center's looking pretty tore up after that bomb went off.
Hey!
Having a good day? Tell me where to find Ian Blake, or I'll make it a whole lot worse.
I told you everything! Just... don't hurt me, all right?
I don't see the point if the wolves can't handle the ghosts.
Heard about that bombing at the R&D center?
Tell me everything.
You've already heard everything! Come on! Come on!
like I never saw you before I looked at those pictures.
Heard the boss totally lost his shit when he heard about the escape.
How'd the ghost get past our surveillance? It's nuts.
Jeez! Wake up!
Relief better sprint here. My face is about to freeze off.
Heard about the fact that he shot one of his own guys. That's the rumor, anyway.
We had so much spark.
Answer fast, because I'm getting tired of asking. Where the hell is Ian Blake?
Ah, you heard everything I know.
How the ghosts were able to avoid our surveillance is pretty badass.
Listen up! There may be hostiles in the area.
Copy that. We've got our eyes peeled.
I'm gonna take him out. Damn it! Where are you?
I'm going to sweep the area.
I'll come too. There's something out there. Shits are out here somewhere.
Stay alert. I think we have enemies in our sector.
Okay, I should come with you, just in case. Damn it, where are you?
I know you're here. Come out.
Hey, be alert. Enemy troops might be around.
Copy. We're standing on alert, brother.
Let's take a look.
Keep looking.
Okay.
We'll find them.
Let's go.
Don't let your guard down. It could be anywhere.
I know you're here. Come out.
Yeah, cowards ran. But they could still be close.
Attention, all personnel. This is a friendly reminder to be on guard at all times. Trust that I will know if troops slacken. My eyes are everywhere, watching you. I know everything on this island, and I will not tolerate a security breach!
Enemy disappeared, situation normal. Someone tell Blaine.
Oh, no! No, 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 no! Look, I don't want any trouble.
Can you leave me alone already? Please,
get out of my space.
Been spotted. Engage. I repeat, engage. Stop them from getting any further. They must not infiltrate the base. I happen to identify the asshole, but believe me, it's only a matter of time.
If you've had your eye on me, you know what I need, and you know I won't ask twice.
All right. All right. Look, the drone control program is locked with a biometric reader.
Where is it?
On the other side of the base. You'd be a fool to try dragging me there.
Let's go.
Look, we can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program.
Okay, all right. But you just gotta think bigger, kid.
Silverback, what the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Looks like you're out of friends.
You gotta help me. God, help me, please.
Yeah, I don't have to do shit. I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
Because I've seen people try. And somebody always throws a wrench into saving the world.
What the hell, Cole? A kid had friends in high places.
We here to make the world a better place. We here to get a promotion.
Always thought you're a little unbridled. You're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire...
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Now, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something that'd be worth it? This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right!
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a privileged brat who fucks our shit up worse than the enemy does.
Colonel, you cannot...
What's right is standing up for something. Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss. A man with no balls, no vision!
Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. You're ghosts, but you're not untouchable.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What the fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work, they got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right, okay?
No, this chain of command. Goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth! You want to do us right? Well, you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am.
Walker criticized those generals for sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism?
I'm just saying. I get the impression Skell Tech tries to answer if they can do something without worrying about why they do it.
I assure you. Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, you should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.